And you insisted we go through with it. We're gonna go through with it. I'm gonna make you go through with it.
Someone told me I won't
wait. What am I saying? I'm gonna go through with it because you don't wanna go through with it. And you know what? Neither do I. I hate you.
You're gonna be like that. And I hate you too.
What do you hate me? I changed my whole life for you. I'm a great guy. I don't cheat on you. I take care of you and John, and I'm responsible. And
you're not in love with me. I don't know if you mean if that's what you're going to say. You were not in love with me.
And I love you, Andy.
I know that you love me, Ricky. But you weren't in love with me. You just married me because of John.
What difference does that make?
All the difference in the world.
If we're not falling into. I thought you broke my heart, so I rip open Aaron's neck. That is how much control you have over me.
And I'm still here. That's how much control you have over me.
Listen to us. This is toxic. We are in a toxic relationship. Wait, I just killed your friend, and you find someone else to blame.
You want me to blame you? Easy. Done. You screwed up, David. Again.
Thank you.
You put me in a position where I have to defend you. Again. Where I have to bend my again, where I have to go against every single thing that I believe in, again, because I love you.
Stop loving me.
I can't.
You mean everything to me.
That's the problem. We don't work.
And I wonder,
no.
Can I give you what you need?
We agree.
Don't want to find I've lost it all. Too scared to have no one to hold. So
you don't mean
us pretend.
Oh, hell, what are you gonna do it? Why wait until the summer ends, huh? Why don't you just do it right now? Huh? Come on! Come on! Do it! 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 Stop it! Oh! You know what? I'm gonna do it. It's over! Okay, it's over! Don't touch me! I hate you! I hate you! Why don't you just...
Wait a minute. We're not really breaking up, are we? Come on.
This is a fight we're having, and it's tomorrow gonna be like it never happened, right?
Don't know if you mean
you had 4 months. I hated you for what you did to me at that train station. I hated you. But then when I got to New York, I thought how much you love me. And how hard that must have been for you. And I thought, this is what a man looks like. This is how a man loves.
Without saying goodbye, that is not being a man, Finn.
I'm trying to give you your freedom.
I don't need you to give me my freedom. I am a grown woman. I don't need you to hide from me, to keep me from doing what is right. I'm always going to be that moon-eyed girl who freaked you out at our first Glee rehearsal.
Loving and fighting.
You were the first boy who made me feel loved
a world with you gone.
And sexy and chaos, visible.
Demons were made up. I'd be so lost if
you are
left
my
me
first
alone. You locked yourself in the bathroom.
I won.
Lying on the floor when I break through.
More than anything,
I pull you in
for you to be my
your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming?
I think we need to figure out who we are without each other. And if we're truly meant to be, then we'll find our way back.
Come back, I still need you. You stay. Let me take your hand. I'll make you right. I swear to love you all.
Clearly that's not gonna happen.
You just gotta be patient with me.
And I have been nothing but patient with you. I feel like I only exist in half of your life.
And
that's not good enough for me.
I can't escape from helplessly praying. The light is fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you table.
More silence.
A pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on, I still want you.
What do you mean you're done?
Come back, I still need you.